Children, today in grammar session, we will learn possessive pronouns. This is Raju. Raju is going to school on his bicycle. Here the word his is possessive pronoun. What is possessive pronoun? Possessive pronouns are those pronouns which tells us about possession or ownership. They tell us that a particular thing belongs to whom. Mine, his, hers, ours, yours, theirs are possessive pronouns. Let us learn more about possessive pronoun with the help of some examples. First example is, these clothes are mine. Here, mine is possessive pronoun because this pronoun tells us that the clothes belong to whom. Thus, it shows the ownership of clothes. The next example is, that house is hers. In this sentence, hers is a possessive pronoun because this pronoun tells us that the house belongs to her. Thus, it shows the ownership of the house. Possessive pronoun does not depend on nouns. So these pronouns can be used without a noun and the sentence makes a complete sense. Let's us see this with the help of some examples. First example is, I saw a new bicycle. Is it yours? Here, observe that the possessive pronoun yours is not depend on noun, that is bicycle. In is it yours, the pronoun yours is used without the noun and it makes the complete sense. Next example is, this book is new. Is it his? Here, observe that he shows that the book is owned by a boy. Hence, it is a possessive pronoun. However, it again does not depend on the noun in the sentence. It is his makes a complete sense on its own. Children, note that the possessive pronouns like hers, his, theirs, etc. are written without apostrophe before and after s. Let's us learn this with the help of some examples. Possessive pronoun does not depend on noun. So if we use it with a noun, it comes after the noun. Let us see some examples. I met a friend of mine. Here we see that the possessive pronoun mine is not depend on the noun friend and so it comes after the noun friend. Let's see another example. He is a cousin of hers. Here also possessive pronoun hers come after the noun cousin. Understood, children?